Okay, so this is really dreadfully frightening. I just saw a video and they're now calling them Venezuelolians or something. And they are apparently at the Home Depot right now and they are jiggling handles of the cars, you know. Eight of them. And they put it out there on that next door or whatever. And I'm thinking, well, now what? You know, is this going to go on and on and on? Then I had visitors, you know, say, oh, they're going to take their dog and do a meet and greet or whatever. And then I'm thinking, they came to the house, and then they said they were going to accept my services, and then after they wrote me a letter and said, no, we're not the right fit. So I'm sitting here thinking, I'm going, were they playing me? Were they Venezuelolians? Were they really legitimate? Because if they were Venezuelans, were they just trying to case my house? I feel a little bit robbed right now, as you can understand. Strangers coming into my home, picking and choosing and going, oh. Meanwhile, Venezuelans are just less than 3 miles away, jiggling the handles of vehicles at a Home Depot. What are we going to do? Last sighting, they had eight of them just on the loose. They'll go there, they will jiggle the car handles, and then when people show up and arrive, they whisk and hurry. Not really fast, though. They're kind of dominant, aggressive, like we're here now. Like they saw the Scarface movie. We're here now, and we're going to jiggle that handle. And we don't really give a flying F if you're even approaching your car. So they're scary as hell. So how do we police this? Any ideas? Meanwhile, I'm doing my Ginger Roger. Yeah, I'm a Ginger Rogers, also related. I think she's like my eighth cousin or something. Tap through the what are Ginger Rogers and Fred Astaire? Where are they? Ginger Rogers was the dancer one. And she was like all of that, singing in the rain with. And who else? There was somebody else that was beautiful. Marilyn Monroe. I have Marilyn Monroe and then one other. Ooh, Katherine Hepburn. But yeah, Katherine Hepburn was a little like 10th cousin or something. 10th. Marilyn Monroe is like my eighth, and Ginger Rogers. So I'm a little bit like, how the hell? I mean, I don't even want to do meet and greets any longer. I don't want to invite people into my home because, I mean, it's just dog sitting. And what do you expect to see? You're not buying my house. And they have said that you can offer these M&Gs out there, just not in your home at all, because maybe they're not legitimate people. And they've ruined it. They've ruined the situation. Coming in with your air, coming in with your dominance. Excuse me? mean, it's only $25. Anyway, how are we going to police the Venezuelans? I hope this is not a time for every Texan to brandish their gun and weapon and bring it out into the open. Reminder service how tough we are in Texas. This is the Lone Star State. Yeah, I don't want to hear any more about this Venezuelans and their Spanish neckties and their dominance going on here in this town. I don't want to hear about it any longer. We need it policed immediately.